What's going on, guys? Grimm here, and yeah, it's been a while. We're gonna do some Old Hunters DLC because it just came out today, and I can't fucking wait. As you can see, I'm using Edward, the character I finished my blind playthrough with. Let's see, we're rocking Heinrich's Charred Hunter gloves, Hunter trousers, and like I said, Heinrich's Hunter garb, and of course the Yharnam Hunter cap because I like it. Hunter pistol. Is at plus 8. Threaded cane is at plus 10. I also have some other weapons here that I worked on. I'm on New Game Plus. Don't know if that makes a difference, but we'll see. But I did, before starting this, farm up some stuff, and I went through again and got the Blood Rock, just in case we find a badass weapon and we want to max it out, because I know there's some really cool weapons you can get. Edward is a skill build. Let's see, I'm at level 120. 41 vitality, 41 endurance, 45 skill. With skill build. So yeah, and how you access the DLC is you have to go to the Hunter's Dream to get a new key item that appears there. I have the Blood Drug Hunter. Let's see what it says. The Eye of a Blood Drug Hunter. Its pupil is collapsed and turned to mush, indicating the onset of the Scourge of Beasts. A hunter who goes drunk with blood is said to be taken by the nightmare, destined to wander forever, engaged in an endless hunt. It is a fate that no hunter can escape. And apparently how you access the DLC is you have to have that in your possession and get grabbed by this dude. So, yeah. While I'm here, might as well pick that up. Alright, give me a lift. Ouch.
Fiends, their children too. And their children forever true.
Ooh, Hunter's Nightmare. All right, well, it looks like we're back in Odin Chapel. Only things look a bit different. Let's go ahead and light this lamp. I'm really excited to play this DLC. I love this fucking game. I've been running chalice dungeons and shit with other characters I made, but I always knew that I was gonna play through this with him. So let's see here. We got a door. Does not open from this side. Alright, then it looks like we might be able to maybe, just like the chapel, get some NPCs to come hang out back here, but... Alright. What do we got going on out here? Interesting. Huh. Looks like, ooh, there's a thing. Yoink. Bloodstone shards. Always good to have. I wonder if I can make a jump up on there. Nah, no fucking way. Alright, well still. Pretty interesting, it's a twisted version. Holy shit, there's a hunter right there. Well. Hey, bro. Are you friendly? Take that as a no. Ooh. Alright. You're a little bit slow though, so we're gonna go in cane form. Fuck you. Give me that weapon. Just gave me blood vials. Well, shit, does that mean that I'm going to be facing regular, like, hunters as regular enemies? Because I don't know that I like the sound of that, but I kind of want that sweet-ass whip weapon he had. It's like a heavy version of the threaded cane. And that sounds just fine. I did keep myself, like, pretty much spoiler-free. I mean, I watched, like, one trailer. I know several people who got this early. I'm not one of those people because I'm not special enough. Like, Ruri Khan got it early, and he did a live stream. If you guys are interested in checking that out, he's awesome at these games, and he's really fun to watch. But, yeah, I'm not special. I don't get things like early access, because I'm not really affiliated with anybody. I just do this, you know, for myself. But, whatever, who gives a shit? I do it because I love the game. I'm not looking to be famous. I don't give a shit. Plus, I've been too busy doing fucking horror movie reviews and shit. Ow. Hey, bro. Give me your guts. Nope. Sit the fuck down. Did you drop some blood vials for me? Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Now the difficulty... Old Hunter's Cap. Hey. Old Hunter Cap. Old Hunter Cap with a wide brim that hides their sharp gaze. In the old days when hunters were 10 a penny, this was part of their standard garb. It's got better blood defense and fire defense. But it's all around worse than what I'm wearing. Let's see how it looks. Alright, that's pretty cool looking. But, gotta stick with the classic. Alright, so obviously we gotta go around, but I can't just leave that asshole hanging out over here. This is my house. Alright. Let's head up the path here. Back around. Blah, blah, blah. This almost looks like a... I mean, you see the weird, like, shapes in the rock over here and stuff. It almost looks like a daytime version of the Nightmare of Menses. Let's just hope there's no big fucking brains frenzying the shit out of me. I did not enjoy that. Well, you're dead. Interesting. There's lots of shinies laying around. Hey, doggy. Where'd you guys come from? What kind of digging hit? What the fuck is that? I don't know, but I'm gonna whip the shit out of it. There's also some new looking creatures over there. Dude! What you got there? Ow! Man, I'm really doing crappy with my parrying timing. Yeah. Even with your big bad thing, I outreach you, bro. It's interesting. Oh, hey. More twin bloodstone shards. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going this way or not. Birds. Fucking birds. Alright. Oh yeah, I knew I was gonna see some phantoms here. Of course. So there's just, like, blood-drunk hunters wandering around killing everything. That's pretty awesome. Hey man, I reap the benefits. Go to town. See if I give a shit. Yeah. Kinda want that weapon you got, though. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and drop down over here, I think. Because there's stuff. Madman's knowledge. Yeah, he's over there. Hi, fellas. Wonder if these guys are afraid of fire. You are! Whoa, what the fuck does he have? We'll deal with him in a minute. He's using fire and, he's got a torch and whatever fucking weapon that is. Let's just let him do his thing. Nope. Go to town, bro. He's more pissed about the beast being here than me. By the way, that's a sweet hat. It's got like a big top hat. Abe Lincoln. Blood vial. I wish we could be friends, because this guy's fucking awesome. Yeah. Come on now. Don't be shy. Where are you going? Oh shit, he sees me. Oh, he spotted me. Will you relax? Ow. Yep. Interesting. Come here. I liked you till you tried to kill me. You too. Knock that shit off. So this is already fucking awesome, although I should have healed before I picked those up. Tempering blood gemstone. It's interesting these guys are all dropping gems too. So I already like the DLC. Well worth the $20. It's supposed to have a decent length to it as well. Yeah, that's a dead end. So he was like chilling over here. I don't see anything. Oh fuck. I missed an item. Oh, there's an item up there too. Whoop. Damn, dude. Calm the fuck down. So who's shooting at me? Because I just saw a bunch of bullets fly over here. Huh. He's got like a trap over here. Interesting. Okay. What the fuck was he attacking? Oh, all those dudes that are up there. I forgot about those. Hey! Take it easy. Really, is this how we're gonna play this? Fucking die, guys. How awesome is that? Ow. Ow. Penis? God. Give me some Quicksilver bullets. Or give me nothing, whatever, that's fine, you dick. Now let's see, this ought to let me unlock. There was a gate down over here, I think. Hey, guys. Interesting how they're all cowering from me. And I didn't even have my torch out. And there's no ladder over here. Birds. There we go. Oh boy, I bet they left me a pebble. Yay. Alright. There's an item there. I'm missing all these fucking items. Ah, it's a really roundabout way to get back. Fuck it. I'm such a completionist. Swear to God. Well, just from playing, like, what has this been, like, 10 minutes or something? Just from that, I can already recommend this. This is pretty fucking awesome right off the bat. Let's see. Hey, fellas. Ah! shit. I can't believe I got past that. That's insanity. I totally zagged. Alright, there's the Grand Cathedral up there. Time for Keepers. Keepers. Like from the Chalice Dungeon Keepers? Where are you guys going? What the hell? Oh boy. You guys are fucking toast. What the fuck is going on with his face? He's got like Cthulhu face. Great. Because that's what I want to deal with right now. Thanks for the 6 blood vials, by the way. Okay. Where is he? There he is. Hey, man. Ooh, you move like an executioner. And you don't take shit for damage. Ouch. Nope. Alright, penis. What were you hiding? Probably a boss fight. Alright. I don't like that guy. Let's see. I'll bet he doesn't like... What do you think? Fire or lightning? He's not really a beast, is he? What the hell is he? We'll try fire. There we go. Give me your guts, asshole. I don't know what you were trying to do by planting your axe, but... Fuck you. No. Oh, man. Okay, so we're not going this way. We can either go into the Grand Cathedral, or we can go this way. Well, let's go peep and take a look at what we got going on in here, since I'm here. This looks something like a boss fight. This is where we fight Vicar Amelia. Yeah. That looks like a boss fight. Where's my monocular? See if we can get a better look at it, huh? Where the fuck is that thing? Maybe I... No, I didn't store it. Yeah. That looks like a... Looks like a cleric beast, only on fire. Huh. Well, let's see if there's a lamp around here somewhere, maybe. And you did get a new item as well from the Hunter's Dream, aside from the blood drunk eye thingamabobber. Got this. Call old hunters to help you or some shit, but I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Let's see what's going on down here first. Because it'd be nice if there was a lamp, so I didn't have to run all the way back like an asshole. Fuck it, let's fight the boss, shall we? I got 20 blood vials, I'll be good. Maybe. Alright. Let's go try and fight this thing, shall we? And we'll roll with bolt paper. Alright. Pray for me, guys. Guys, it's gonna be a long fucking trek back here. And he just moved. Amen. Oh, he's holding something for me. Oh yeah, there's no way this thing's coming alive. Eye pendant. Eye pendant. Eye pendant? Eye pendant. Eye pendant that unlocks the surgery altar. An eye pendant which unlocks the surgery altar. There are two cathedrals in the Hunter's Dream. One lies past the River of Blood. That sounds awesome. And another contains the private research hall of the Healing Church. Only chosen members of the Healing Church or their lamentable patients can enter the research hall using this eye. Grant eyes to the surgery altar skull. Grant eyes. That must be... consumes insight. He's getting up. Come on. You know you're gonna get up. You gonna get up? What the fuck? He didn't get up. Why didn't he get up? Hey, man. Get up. Came here to fight. Interesting. Okay. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna leave now. Bucket. He doesn't want to play? Fine. Maybe I have to come back and he'll wake up later or some shit. Oh, there's an item I missed over here. Can't have that. Come here, you. Old hunter garb. Let's see how that stacks up against Henrik's. Better blood defense, better fire defense. 120, huh. I just like the way Henrik's looks. I know a lot of people don't wear it. I mean, it's got high bolt defense. Not that that really matters. Unless you're, you know, doing a lot of PvP. That's usually the most that I've encountered people using bolt. Or enemies that use bolt. There's other players, but... I just think it looks cool. Alright. So we're going this way. This dildo's gonna shoot at me. Yeah, I called him a dildo. Whatever. Jesus, tap dancing Christ. Oh, we can break them. Yeah, right out in front of your gun, stupid. Sit the fuck down. Alright, well, they don't seem to be working anymore. Can I use them? Nope. Yeah, I might as well get rid of them then. Hey, man. Huh. I like how these tombstones seem to be growing out of the ground. These are just a bunch of villagers, man. I don't give a shit about that. Come on, fellas. Uh-huh. What the fuck? They got, like, time bombs. Not sure how I feel about that. I want some. What, are you gonna punch me when I get in your face, asshole? I didn't think so. Twin bloodstone started, well, oh shit. Blood ticks. I hate those things. I guess it makes sense that they'd be in there. It is the River of Blood. Alright. Did I just loop back around to the... Wait a minute. I know where this is. Hey, man. Yeah? Ow. Just hit me. What did I do? Delayed Molotov. Okay, that's what they're called. Molotovs with a timer. should probably keep the torch out here. This is a weird, like, amalgamation of the whole central Yharnam place, because, yeah, there's the wheelchair guy right there. Hey, man. Oh, he's already dead. Ow. Well, I suppose I should have thought about that. What the hell did I pick up? Boom hammer. Let's see, it's a strength weapon. Scale C and E. Trick weapon used by the old hunters and crafted by the workshop heretics, the powder kegs, a giant hammer equipped with a miniature furnace. When ignited and fired, it emits a volley of flame that explodes furiously upon impact. Crush the beast, then burn them. The brute simplicity of the boom hammer was favored by hunters with an acute distaste for beasts. Sweet. Already found a new weapon. I'm happy. I mean, I got blown up, but fuck. You know, can't make an omelet. Hello? Huh. Well, this looks like it would lead me over to Central Yharnam. Like, there should be a lamp right there. Beast blood pellet, of course. Whoa, what? Fuck off. I see. Yeah, the problem with the beast claws is that I totally outreach you, bro. Uh-huh. Yeah, he's using the beast roar. You're a slippery little fucker, aren't you? Come on, give me a visceral attack. Stop fucking about. Or you can just stand there. Let me heal. Can you do your little roar again? Fuck. Interesting. Firing hammer badge, okay. Well, that's why that dude was so tough. He had a badge. Awesome. This is where our friend who passed away in the other regular game was. And there's nothing over here. Why the fuck would there be? Interesting. Alright, so I got a badge, which probably just lets me purchase the boom hammer if I hadn't have picked it up. Yeah, there's no items over here that I see. No. Alright, well, I guess we're going this way. Except that I don't want to go that way, because there's an item if you go this way. Yeah, I remember seeing this earlier. There we go. Old hunter top hat. Alright, I bet this is that big fucking one. Oh yeah, look at that. That'll look stupid at all. It's also way worse than everything else I have. So, no. Whee! Oh no. Okay. Let's just move slowly. Oh shit. Ah, fuck me. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Okay, I think I've got some antidote on me here. There we go, Jesus. Was not expecting that, okay. This looks like we gotta equip the antidote. Hi. Go away. I hate your face. At least the blood doesn't just outright poison me. Squishy, squishy. Frenzied cold blood. Alright, and there's stairs. Let's stab her in the butt and run. Okay, new plan. Let's just get the ever-living fuck out of here. Jesus. Give me a fucking break, guys. What do we got here? Well, if you're just gonna stand there and shoot at me like an idiot, let's try some of these out. Well, that was dumb. I just threw it directly at the ground instead of the guy I was aiming at. No, oh god damn it. Yep. You guys just keep shooting at me. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm not sure how I feel about these continuously shooting assholes. Yeah? Fuck you. Fuck you and your big hat. Hi, blood tick. Go away. I'm sure they're looking at something very important over there. Oh, man. So, yeah, they're not fucking around with the difficulty. There's a lot of, those blood ticks are quite a pain in the ass. Constable's gloves. Interesting. Alright. Let's see what's down over here. Another asshole who's probably just going to continuously fire at me. Hi. Oh no. You're an actual NPC. Awesome.
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn, then, eh? Well, we're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare. Where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares.
Well, yeah, I mean, I paid for it, so.
Oh, yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be. As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you. Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly.
All this talk about secrets is getting me excited.
Beware.
Nah, he's got nothing of... Ooh, looks like we got ourselves a shortcut. Fuck yeah, good, because I was running low on all my stuff. Alright guys, well, that's a good way to start off the episode. Got a hell of a shortcut unlocked. So I'm going to leave this episode off here. Hope you guys are enjoying it. Look forward to more. But don't worry, because I'm going to pick it right back up. And we're going to go find some of these secrets he was talking about, whoever the fuck he is. But alright, until then, I will see you next time.